How you guys doing today? Richie Terrell here with Sun Team Realtors. Welcome back, folks. Today we're sitting here with Manny Perez of New American Funding out here in Temecula, Marietta area. We're going to ask him a few questions pertaining to first-time buyer programs that they have here at New American Funding and what they do in general, whether it's new TRID laws, how long does it take to actually close a deal, what do I have to do in the actual application process, what do I need for a down payment, and what are some of the programs that New American Funding actually has. So I'm going to get into these questions here with Manny Perez. Manny, how are you, bud?
Hey, I'm doing excellent, Rich. Thanks a lot for giving me the opportunity to talk to you.
No problem, bud. Why don't you tell the people out there how long you've been in business and what you've been up to last?
Well, you know, technically I've been in sales for almost a quarter of a century. That's about 25 years. You know, and I love doing this. I have, you know, such a passion doing it that I basically work every single day. I mean, we're talking about 7 days, you know, a week. I do a lot of open houses. I prospect a lot. You know, and I like to help people. You know, I want these people to get homes, you know, so that way they can start building equity in their properties.
And so what Manny's talking about is equity. Equity is when you start actually paying down the principal on your loan. So what that means is when we explain to you what a mortgage is, what notes are, we'll get into those discussions. We'll have more series on that when you follow my YouTube channel. Right now there's about 700 people that actually follow me. We're planning on getting up to 1,000 or 2,000 people here over the next 6 months. We'll be interviewing professionals like Manny out here in Temecula, Marietta for the next year or two, just so you get used to actually what is the process of lending and how do I get a loan. So if you're a first-time buyer out there, it might be scary. You might think you need 20% down. But as Manny will get into right now, you'll find out you might not need that much. So why don't you tell them a couple programs that you might have, Manny?
You know, actually, as a matter of fact, that, you know, we do have this program that's called the Down Payment Assistance Program. It's specifically designed for first-time buyers. Even though if you're not a first-time buyer, you can still qualify for that program. However, you know, a lot of people think, hey, I don't have any money or I don't have, you know, credit to buy something. You know, I mean, all we have to do is just talk to us. You know, I mean, all we need to do is just, you know, it all starts with making a phone call. It all starts with, you know, getting a little bit of information, run your credit, and all we need is like a 640 FICO score just to go ahead and get your approved for that loan. And we can close it early. I love New American Funding. Perfect. We can close these deals on time.
And what Manny says that in the business of lending, a lot of lenders compete for your business. And closing on time is critical. So what Manny's talking about is he's excited because his programs here at New American close on time. You never want to get into a deal where you're thinking, hey, I'm going to be in there within 30 days. And all of a sudden it's 40, 45 days. A realtor has to extend closing. Both realtors are arguing about the closing dates. That makes it uncomfortable for a buyer. So Manny gets fired up when he knows that he closes on time here at New American.
Yes, Fine. I do. Yes, I do. You know, like I said, I have a passion for this business. And I love this business. And, you know, I mean, I love to help people get into their homes.
It's fun too. And if you caught earlier, he was talking about the FICO score. So that's your credit score. We got Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion. Those three groups give you a FICO score. That's your credibility or credit worthiness to borrow money. He's stating a 640 credit score will get you into one of his loan programs. So if you're sitting there and you've done a freecreditreport.com or you've had your credit ran in the past, remember a 640 is all you need. You don't need 20% down. You don't need a 720 credit score. Call Manny. Get that 640 credit score, get to him, so he can get that pre-approval letter to me. Talk about the pre-approval process.
And as a matter of fact, you know, talking about that 640, that 640, it's only for our first-time buyers that want to qualify for that program, the down payment assistance program. We do have other, you know, loan programs that you can go as low as 580 FICO score. Hmm. Okay, so don't let, you know, that, you know, 640 scare you away that, hey, I might not have a 640. But, you know, call. All you got to do is call, you know. And we'll guide you specifically on what to do. And if you're not there at the 640, we'll help you to get there. I promise you, we will.
And within that scope, and we'll wind down this interview with Manny, because what we're going to do is you're going to have more and more series. At least once a month, I'll be with Manny. We're going to get to actually talking about the programs he has. In the meantime, what you're going to do is you're going to go to sunteamrealtors.com or socalhomereports.com. You're going to fill out that VIP scale. That's going to come right to my phone. I'll give you a call, and then I'll schedule something with Manny. So Manny and I will actually sit down with you. I'll be your realtor in my real estate team. Manny and his team will sit down with you on the lending side. You'll fill out that application with Manny. He'll get the pre-approval letter to me, and we'll start emailing you houses. That's how easy it is that first 48 to 72 hours to get approved. It takes about that long.
Yeah, I mean, you're looking you can probably get approved. You give me all the paperwork that is necessary, which is 2 years tax returns, your paycheck stubs, your bank statements. You know, we'll run your credit, and we'll tell you right away, I'll get you approved in less than 24 hours. Less than 24 hours. And for those of you that, you know, don't speak any, you know, English, yo hablo español also. So don't let that scare you away. I mean, I love helping people. Okay?
Awesome. And we'll do an interview here in Spanish too when we're coming up for Spanish speakers. So again, thank you for coming out to sunteamrealtors.com, real estate in Temecula Valley. I'm Richard Terrell with Sun Team Realtors. We'll be in touch soon. Thanks, man.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
Thanks, buddy.